with treasured friends for the future of our land. Thanks to those who led the way in our hearts here today, reaching out to cherish life in these dark and troubled times. With the flame
for the sake.